Hello friends, now we see the subtopic 10, rationalization method of chapter limit. So in rationalization method, in the given limit, if the numerator or the denominator or both contain irrational function and the direct method fails to give the limit, then we rationalize the function by multiplying and dividing it by appropriate factor, and then we can easily solve the limit and we get a proper answer. So it means when numerator or denominator contain irrational function, then we have to rationalize either numerator or denominator or both to get the answer for the given limit. So this is all about rationalization method. Thank you.